Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following problem. Given the quarter circle AOB, construct a semicircle with OB as the diameter. Let X and Y be points on the semicircle such that arc YB equals 2 times arc XY. Next, connect B to X and connect O to Y, and let the intersection of BX and OY be D. Extend OY to meet the quarter circle at C. Given that DY equals 6 units, our goal is to find the length of CY. And now for the solution. First, connect B to C and label the intersection of BC and the semicircle as E. Connect O to E and then consider the lines OE and BE and the semicircle. Angle BEO is an angle in a semicircle. Recall that an angle in a semicircle is a right angle. Therefore, angle BEO equals 90 degrees. Next, consider triangle OBC and the quarter circle. Since OC and OB are the radii of the quarter circle, we have OC equals OB. Thus, triangle OBC is an isosceles triangle. Therefore, OE, which is the height of the triangle, bisects the vertex angle, which is angle COB. Following this, consider the lines BX, OY, and OE and the semicircle. Arcs YE and EB are subtended by equal angles at the circumference. Recall that arcs subtended by equal angles at the circumference are equal. Therefore, we have arc YE equals arc EB. Arc YB, which equals arc YE plus arc EB, thus equals 2 times arc YE. Since arc YB equals 2 times arc XY, we have 2 times arc XY equals 2 times arc YE, or arc XY equals arc YE. Next, connect B to Y and then consider the lines BX, BY, and BE and the semicircle. We just showed that arc XY equals arc YE. Recall that equal arcs subtend equal angles at the circumference. Therefore, we have angle XBY equals angle YBE. Next, consider the lines OY and BY and the semicircle. Angle BYO is an angle in the semicircle, and therefore equals 90 degrees. Finally, consider triangles DBY and CBY. Let us show that these triangles are congruent. Since angle BYD equals angle BYC equals 90 degrees, angle DBY equals angle CBY, and BY is common to both triangles. By the ASA congruency test, the two triangles are congruent. Since DY and CY are corresponding sides in congruent triangles, we have CY equals DY. Since DY equals 6 units, CY also equals 6 units, which is the solution to our problem. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time.